Hi, I'm Jearl Walker. I'm one of the physics professors here at Cleveland State University, and I want to show you a strange siphoning effect, but not with this rope. This rope is rather boring. I'm going to pull the rope over to the side, and it goes down a little bit. Boring. Let me show you something more interesting. Here I've got a string of tiny little beads. I don't know if you can see that on camera. There must be thousands of beads here. And I'm going to show you the chain siphon effect. When I put this over the side, it will start to go down like that rope did, but I think we're going to see something more interesting. It climbs. Look at it go. It's climbing. Why in the world would it climb like that? Let me see if I can explain. When a strand gets pulled out of the container on this end here, it goes up, but look what happens when it rotates. It slams into the remaining pile. That gives an upward force, and that's what's propelling this whole thing upward until it gets up here and then finally comes back down again. I tell you what, let's try some big beads this time. Whoa! I'm actually afraid. It worked. Now let's see if we can get the chain siphon effect with, of all things, macaroni. Here we go. There's climbing. Gosh, I wonder if that would work with spaghetti sauce. Well, thanks for watching. I hope to see you here again next time at the Flying Circus of Physics. Just remember, physics is everywhere, even in a bowl of macaroni.